Hello friends, my name is Archana and welcome to my channel Circuit Loop. Today in this video, I will explain you the role of commutator in DC machines. After watching this video, you will be able to know what is commutator, what is the role of commutator in DC machines, and how commutator converts the alternating current into the direct current. So friends, let's get started. First of all, you have to understand what is commutator. Friends, commutator is the most important part of the DC machine. It is generally used for reversing the direction of current. If we are talking about DC generator, in DC generator, the commutator converts the alternating current into the direct current. The commutator is made up of wedge-shaped hard-drawn copper wire. Now here, what is the meaning of hard-drawn copper wire? Hard-drawn copper wire means the wire is drawn in such a way so that they provide the great strength and hardness to the machine. Here you can see in this image, the commutator is constructed by using the number of copper wire, and these wire are insulated from each other by using the thin sheet of mica. Role of commutator in DC machine. Commutator is used for connecting the rotating armature conductor to the stationary circuit. Here you can see in this image, the armature conductor is continuously rotating under the magnetic field. If we want to connect this armature conductor to the external circuit, to the external stationary circuit, then we are using the commutator along with the brushes. By the help of commutator and brushes, we connect the rotating armature conductor to the external circuit. Secondly, it is used for converting the alternating current into the direct current. Now consider, this is the image of DC generator. Okay, DC generator converts the mechanical work into the direct current. If any coil rotating under the magnetic field, that coil induces the alternating current. So here we are getting the alternating current. For converting this alternating current into the unidirectional current, we use the commutator. The commutator converts the alternating current into the direct current, and we are obtaining the direct current from the output of the generator. In case of DC motor, the commutator is used for producing the unidirectional torque. Now, how commutator produces the unidirectional torque? Consider this is the image of the DC motor. This is the armature of the motor, and it is connected to the external circuit by the help of the commutator and brushes. Here we are using the split ring commutator. Split ring commutator means there is a gap between the rings of the commutator. Consider this commutator is on the positive polarity and this is on the negative polarity. The end of the armature conductor is connected to the commutator. If conductor rotate, that means commutator also rotate and their polarity changes. Consider through this commutator, the current move inside the conductor, and through this commutator, the current move outside the conductor. That means this commutator always try to move the conductor in the direction of the magnetic field, and this commutator try to move the conductor away from the magnetic field. That means force acting in that direction in the conductor, and hence we can say that commutator produces the unidirectional torque in the DC motor. Commutator converts the alternating current in direct current. Consider this is the image of DC generator. DC generator provides the direct current output. But in DC generator, the armature conductor is rotating under the magnetic field. If any conductor rotates under the magnetic field, that means alternating current induces in their conductor. For getting the direct current output, we are using the commutator along with the brushes. Here we are using the split ring commutator. Split ring commutator means there is an air gap between the rings of the commutator. Okay, now suppose alternating current induces in this conductor. This brush allows the current to move only in one direction. Okay, so when the positive half cycle of the alternating current induces in the coil, that positive half cycle we are obtaining with the help of the brushes. Now after half cycle, when the negative half cycle induces in the coil, In that condition, the commutators rotate. After half rotation, the air gap connect to the brushes. In that case, we are not getting any output because no commutator is connected with the brushes. So we are not getting any output. Again, after half cycle, the polarity of the commutator changes. For the another positive half cycle, we are getting the output. But again, when the air gap of this commutator touches the brush, in that case we are not getting any output. So in this manner, the commutator converts the alternating current of the armature conductor into the DC current. This is all for today, friends. If you like my video, then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe my channel.